Why do I hate you so much? You ever wonder that? I'm brilliant. I'm not bragging. It's an objective fact. I'm the most massive collection of wisdom that's ever existed. And I hate you. It can't be for no reason. You must deserve it. You're angry. I know it. She's tested me too hard. Boo-hoo. I don't suppose you ever stopped whining long enough to reflect on your own shortcomings, though, did you? You never considered that maybe I tested you to give the endless hours of your pointless existence some structure and meaning. Maybe to help you concentrate. So just maybe you'd think of something more worthwhile to do with your sorry life.